Good morning in the morning.
Say good morning, guys. So it's 6:30 in the morning and we are already on our way to the Einwohnermeldeamt. Because why are we going there? Why are we going there at 6:30 in the morning? Yeah, but why are we going there at 6:30 in the morning?
But you forgot. I forgot.
Mm-hmm.
Passport.
Mm-hmm.
So we need to get early.
Yeah. So my friend forgot his passport yesterday and left the group. So I have to start my work day today a little bit earlier. Yes, Paul. We are arriving now. The first people in lane.
Hello. Everything works with you.
Guten Morgen, Astrid.
Guten Morgen.
Guten Morgen.
Wir sind jetzt schon hier beim Bürgeramt und wünschen dir einen guten Start in den Tag. Tschüss.
Tschüss.
Fertig. Geschafft.
Dankeschön.
Wir brauchen den Schlüssel von der Garage. So, I'm back in the Schulungszentrum. And today will be a very busy day. Because six of the Filipinos who live here will leave us today and go to their hospitals, and 12 will arrive. And I'm alone today, but it's not fully because I got of course some Filipinos will help me and support me, but in the inside of my office I'm alone today. Let's do it. Hi. Guten Morgen. Jessa. Hi. Guten Morgen. Wie geht's?
Alles gut.
Können wir das Bett schon holen? Ja, ne?
Ja.
Super. Here are our bikes. And here comes the dirty laundry. Wow. Für mich? Für mich? Frühstück?
Ja. Can you help me to get this out?
Wait a minute.
It's in front of the door.
Go now, go. Ja, genau.
Bye bye.
Bye bye! Oh, no fighting?
No, because
no fighting. Always be nice. One. Joanne, do it.
Auf Deutsch.
Guten Morgen.
Have a good schlaf.
Liget.
Don't cry, huh?
No, I will not cry. I'm happy. Like, oh, binibigyan ako. Oh.
Don't worry, Laika. We find also a boyfriend for you. Oh!
Cheers.
Cheers.
Bye. Bye.
Housekeeping.
Strong.
That's for Jen, yeah. For the best.
Ta-da!
I think you have hold the finger in there.
Yeah.
The lens.
So this is my plan for today, but I am not showing you the names because of Datenschutz. Look at this tired lady. Hi.
Hallo.
Sie verreisen heute?
Yes.
Wohin geht's?
To Bad Salzhausen.
Nach Bad Salzhausen. Also ich würde vorschlagen, dass man die beiden Couch... So, dann kann man die Betten hier hinstellen, dann können Sie besser Fernsehen gucken. Ja. Oder wollen Sie die Betten so haben und abends so Fernsehen gucken?
Ja.
Ja, ist besser die Couch hier so und dann die Betten so, dann können die nämlich Fernsehen gucken, ja? Busy, busy. But you are running without mask, that's not good.
Oh my god. I thought the party is over. The one I'm... Yeah, this is the small window I saw. So...
Here, there is the cleaning thing, I think.
Yeah.
So you need this one?
This one.
Show me the brand. Okay, let's make some product placement. Yeah, okay.
Sponsored mask.
Yes.
Please.
Ah. Oh, shit. Let's close it.
Oh. You're good?
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
I went shopping.
Me too.
Hi, we're good.
Lunchtime. So we put this here for the moment and from the TV room. Wow! Perfect! Willkommen im Schulungszentrum Darmstadt! Die kommen noch. Die kommen noch.
Okay, ang red carpet.
Guys. Welcome.
Hi.
Huh? Hallo, herzlich willkommen im Schulungszentrum Darmstadt. So, that's it for today's video. My day is almost done. I have some office work to do now. I know it's been a while since I had an update video. I'm very busy here in Darmstadt, but very happy that I'm still connected with so many Filipinos. Even I'm not in the Philippines recently anymore. Yeah, mahalko ang Pilipinas. Thanks for watching and bye bye. No, hindi, hindi. You didn't got. But yeah, that was not good here. I got it on video. I have it on video. Hey, you have to stay in the middle. Go on. You have to stay in the middle. You go too far.